I sit and wait. Does Imperial understand our fate? And do they know that we don't want to go from Charing Cross? 'Cause I have been told that Imperial has no life or soul. So when I'm lying in my bed with the merger in my head, and I fear the cross is dead, now we're Imperial instead. And nevermore will first years have dissection or multiple choice questions, whether they're right or wrong. And on the Reynolds floor there'll never be more foreskins or beer or empty coke tins while the bops go on. That's what'll happen. Now we're Imperial instead. Every single week we head further down a one-way street. People look at us and they don't know we were a Charing. Bar is closed and everybody goes, and I'm going home to bed. I'll have a toasty instead. And BSCs, they tell us that they're growing, but there's no way of knowing whether they're right or wrong. And as the curtain falls on the Drew and the Glenister, we'll see you next semester, if we're there at all. That's what'll happen. Now we're Imperial instead. Cross will never be dead.